BJP has accused the PDP Congress and the National Conference as a terror-friendly parties.
if PDP was terror-friendly party, how did BJP sit with them for so many years? How? If they are terror-friendly party. When they were sitting with them, they were not terror-friendly. But when National Conference, Congress, and PDP come together, then we are all terrorists. Oh, what a strange thing to say. I feel sad about it.
Sir, National Conference will take an action against these comments?
It's not a question of taking action. It is for the nation to know what these people are like, how they lie to the nation, how they are dividing nation just for their power.